I'm not sort of not spending as much time as was humanly possible munching his girlfriend's penis.
Aye, what's the way I are?
What the bloody fuck do you think you're doing?
Language.
Coming to check up on you.
Check up on me?! What are you? Like the police? Sis?
Hello, Tara.
Hello, Mrs. Scoogooper.
Jesus Christ, we're just...
Yeah, but you don't do biology.
We'd like you to stick to what we agreed, Simon. We don't mind you having doors up here, but you've got to leave the door open.
Yeah, so that we don't miss any of the good stuff. Leave you to it.
Oh, go away, you sad man.
My sister is at Wawaw uni. It's not too far, and she's always saying I should go and have lovely sex together.
This weekend?
Yep.
Lovely?
Yep.
That'll be lovely.
Yep.
Sex?
Yep. I like...
imagining things.
Is this like dirty talk?
Yep.
I'd like to kiss your boobs.
Fuck off!
Simon had hit the jackpot.
Oi, Neil. Do you know about Chris Wharton from the paper shop?
Nah, what?
He was mucking about up the bottle bank, got his head wedged in the wreck, got stuck there all night. More. By the time someone found him in the morning, he'd been arse-raped 18 times.
Oh, mate, that's grim.
I have a few questions.
Like what?
Well, one, why was he sticking his head in the bottle bank?
Looking for bottles, you mug.
Okay. Number two, why was he sticking his head in the bottle bank?
Looking for bottles, you mug.
Okay. And finally, why was he sticking his head in the bottle bank? I can't help wishing Simon was around more. Simon. Simon.
Oh, you can forget about him, mate. He's probably off with his bottle bank.
Yeah, he's all like, oh, everyone, look at me. I've got a
bottle bank.
And I love going round her house and listening to her chick and laughing at jokes and pretending that she's fit when she's not even really that fit.
Who's not that fit?
Your mum.
Who's not that fit?
Your mum.
Nice.
She isn't, though.
You can say what you like.
She.
Just guess who's going to get laid this weekend? It's Neil.
Well, don't say before I've...
With Tara. We're going to our sister's house in Wong. Oh, it's going to be brilliant. This is a big deal. A very, 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 very big deal. I know.
You got your plan of action all sorted, then? You know, for the shagging?
No. The what?
Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. Good luck, then.
I'm still a virgin.
Jay's encyclopedic sex tips continued all day, from a zookeeper he once fucked to an analingus, and as we walked home, he had even more good news for Simon.
Right, so I made a few calls, moved some stuff around, some good news. Me and Neil can come with you to help out.
That's going to look weird, isn't it?
Well, it'll look weirder when you try and fuck her in the ear because you don't know what you're doing.
And what am I going to tell Tara when she asks why you're there?
Oh, I don't know. Just tell her where your money.
And you could mention I've got a lot of fingering experience.
Me and Neil will be tapping up the campus club.
Fine, whatever. I'll pick you up at Wawaw.
Cool. See you tomorrow, then.
Well, you're definitely...
All right, look. The truth is... I don't want to be left out. I get lonely.
Oh, for fuck... Oh, for fuck's sake. All right, I'll see you tomorrow, then.
So Simon whisked Tara away for their romantic weekend. And it's fair to say, it wasn't...
I bet you've never had a boyfriend with a boyfriend, eh, Tara?
Actually, I like Simon's car.
Oh, I've picked up girls before in this.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I have.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I have.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, I have.
And did you make these girls sit in the back too? Because you make called...
Shotgun.
I can speak for myself, Simon.
What's up?
Digging into my leg.
Oh, don't look at me. Although it could reach from here.
Shit, what is this?
Oh, that's mine.
Why are you taking a to Wawaw? Bring a bottle means alcohol now.
Nah, everyone likes orangeade. You make cocktails with it, like vodka and orangeade, or vodka and orangeade, or vodka and orangeade. Wake me up, wake me up.